Okay friends, today I will cover new topic is APIs in Laravel. We will create custom API with Laravel and try to return JS data, and we will use it later in our mobile application, Android app, everything. We can use this same database and table data. Like we will try to cover this table, and we will create API for products table data. Okay, for that go to your editor, your project, and your route folder you have a api.php. okay, ignore this data, I mean text. Create your new route at let's say products. Okay, and here start a new function. Function will return JS data from model of products. We have a model products.php. okay, we will try to return this. Return app, have this folder slash products and all data. Now we need to display all data for this. Okay, go to your browser. Here just API and products, you will see you have a all data. Okay, now we need products by category. Okay, now create new route, get function products, and here pass ID, same ID here, function ID variable. Let me select ID. So we are getting ID right. If I click products, it's going only all data from this table. Now I will try to pass any ID. This is your ID. Okay, now find data according to this ID. Return app slash products and find I think where condition, where cat ID. You can see it's your cat ID. Cat ID equal to this ID and get function. Let's return this, refresh. You can see it's products list according to two number category ID. Now go to one, it's your one, it's your three. Okay, now my cats, I mean categories, route, get categories, function. Okay, you have a here pro cats. Okay, and table is pro cat, so we will use this. App, your model name, procat, all, go to your browser and run this function. After that, your API. I forget semicolon. Refresh again. Yes. You can see it's your list of categories. Category ID 1, category ID 2, category ID 3, category ID 4. It's electronic, automobile, movies, and books. Yeah. And what you want more? Okay. Addresses. I think I will show reviews. Let's single review dot this addresses. Yeah, we can display this data. You can display all as you want. Just add here addresses, but don't have this API. So create new route for this. Addresses. Okay. Let's see. This addresses and function. App Azure addresses model name. And hold, return hold data. Okay, refresh. I forget again semicolon. Refresh. Okay. Double CSS. Yes, you can see it's addresses. Now do one more thing. We want addresses by user ID. Okay. Addresses by user ID. Okay. Route get addresses by, you can say user ID and pass this ID to your function. And don't forget to semicolon, return app, same function name of model, and where you will see user ID, column name, your variable name. Okay, and get function. Go to your browser, add any username like a user ID to. Here you can see you need this. Refresh. Route is not found. Okay. Again, mistake here. It's addresses of user ID 2. Okay, and 1. 1 have nothing. 3. 3 have nothing. 4. 4 have 1. Okay, like that, guys, you can make your own API and use this link. I think I add a mistake here, address. Okay, and you can use any link for fetch data from any table. Just create a new API in your api.php and you can use link anywhere, like your mobile application, any other websites. You can fetch data, just add a products, just add a categories. You can get all things, categories, products according to your categories. You can see like that. You can use this old copy and use in your in future I will create Android application and iOS application in React Native, and we will use this same database for e-commerce Android application. So that case we need this API. Okay guys, I will cover in the future videos how to use this APIs. Okay, thank you guys.